there was this asteroid that collided with Earth over Chelyabinsk in the Soviet Union, in Russia, sorry, just near the Siberia, in the Ural Mountains, just on the coast of Siberia, on the border of Siberia. That was visible to everybody in broad daylight, and you had to like avert your eyes when it happened. And they felt a shockwave, and the shockwave broke windows and sent 600 people, nearly 1,000 people to the hospital. What happened? Well, because they saw the light and they got up from their table and went to the window to see what had happened, there's a time delay between the shockwave and the light, because light travels fast and sound travels slow. So they'll go to the windows, and the shockwave hits, and it blasts broken glass into their face. So it was a big Band-Aid collision that we had.
Wow.
The injured people all needed basically Band-Aids. Okay, no one died, but nearly 1,000 people were injured. So at an auction, by the way, that actually exploded, and pieces of it were recovered. At an auction, I purchased a piece of that meteorite, but you know what else I purchased? Some of the shards of glass. That the shockwave had broken.
Wow. What do you do with this shit?
I've got it. It's just, I have it. I'm a part of, it is a shot across our bow. That's what that, no one died.
But it's a warning.
There's no better way to be warned than to have a Band-Aid cover your injuries that could have vaporized you or rendered your species extinct.
What's crazy is the ones that don't even make impact and still do devastating damage,
yes.
Like Tunguska.
Yes. That one didn't even touch Earth.
Yeah.
Right. Right, it incinerated 10,000 square kilometers of forest.
Look at that right. Honk. Holy shit.
Yeah, so February 15th, 2013, and there was a...
Weighs over half a ton. That little rock weighs 1,000 pounds?
Oh, yeah.
Holy
shit.
That's
just a piece that made it through.
Is it iron?
Oh, the actual piece would have been about the size of this room, so a small home.
Wow. So, but yeah. That's amazing that small rock... Go back up to that again, please. Look at the size of that. That's not that big.
No, that's what's left over.
Right.
Most of it vaporized on the explosion as it came through the atmosphere.
Right, but they're saying that piece of it weighs 1,000 pounds.
Do they give the weight of it?
Yeah, it says okay. It weighs over a half ton.
Yeah. Oh, a half ton, yeah, 1,000 pounds. There you go.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
That rock is that fucking heavy.
Yeah, so...
Is it made
the
out
solar,
of iron?
Yes. Well, I have to read that to know for sure, but I think it was an iron meteorite.